Welcome to another video. I have been working in the basement. You can see all the stuff outside. That's gonna go inside when I'm done painting. I'm still painting, but I've gotten sidetracked. And it's okay to get sidetracked by the blackberries. This is my backyard. Oh, absolutely wonderful. Sweet and huge. Look at the size of this guy. Everywhere you look, but you have to be really careful because they have thorns, these plants, and not only do they grab you, but there's little barbs at the end of the thorn. See, there's the thorn, and you see how it goes back? If you get hooked on it, it pulls the plant towards you, and then the other thorns get involved. It's really weird. Hurts. I pick them and I put them on a flat sheet, and then I freeze them so that they're individual, and then I put them into a plastic bag for use later on. I'm not really a oatmeal fan, but you know, I eat it. It's quick, it's easy, and you throw those fresh blackberries in. And because I'm not paying $5 a pint, I just heap them in. I mean, there's almost more blackberry than oatmeal, which is okay by me. As far as an update goes, this is what the space is looking like, but these are going to be closets, and I'll be showing you the build out on those as time goes by. This is what's getting done today. I'm going to change the color. This is like an antique white. You probably can't even see the difference between this white and that. Oh yeah, here you can see the difference. It's a little more yellow. Maybe you can't. Maybe I need another light. Hold please. I don't even know if this will help you see the slight difference in the colors. This is a slightly warmer white than that one is. Let me get to painting. Have a fun time camping. Love to do it. I'm gonna do it again really soon. It was just too much fun. Just finished in here. I still have to do the brush work in the corners, but the walls are finito. I have to think if I'm gonna do the floor first or do the tile first. I might just do the tile first. Almost as much fun as camping. I do enjoy the work, so whatever. I wish I could work still for other people, but really the energy level, the cost, you know, the androgen deprivation therapy is real. It's a real problem. And I have to deal with it, and it's okay. I'm not crying. I'm alive. I'm alive to think about it, and you know, wish and suppose. But there is a reality to my existence now, and whether I like it or not, that it is what it is, and I might as well accept it because fighting it will be just draining on me. I'm gonna go with it. I'd like it to end. I want it to end. And I will look for opportunities to back out of the androgen deprivation therapy. I'm actually gonna start my fifth year in October, which is, I don't know, I'm still here. I'm still kicking, I still can do this. I always thought if I ended up in purgatory, it would be painting a white room white. That's what I just did. Painted a white room white. Well, it was linen white, and I painted it dovetail white or bunny tail. I don't know, well, some name like that. Anyhow, I think I'm gonna go for a run. I'm sure there's someone who would be interested. Who is that someone? Oh yeah, hi sweetie. Oh, are you still a little sore from all that playing going on? After camping with Jessie for 3 days, she had a slight limp. We didn't go running that day because I wouldn't push Dilly like that. That's not fair to her. Tomorrow we'll be doing some corners with the paintbrush tomorrow. We just finished painting in the bathroom. See, all the fixtures are in. Switch covers. Nice. Love the switch covers. I don't have one of these though. I have to go to the store and pick up that size. That is going to be an outlet inside the vanity, so you can have your
electric toothbrush charging, and maybe a blow dryer for your hair. Looks good. Washer dryers, a washer dryer all in one's going in here. Last time I was here, I was finishing painting. I'm not done yet. I still have to do the flat surfaces, that long flat shelf, and then I have to do the windowsills and this long shelf here. And that's gonna be done in a gloss white. But in the meantime, I have used a product called Red Guard. So I've painted that, and it's like a liquid. It turns red. It's pink when it's wet, and then it turns red, and it's like a plastic coating. And so I did the nail holes and I did the seams to protect from any water infiltration behind the tiles. I'm gonna leave the fan going because that stuff is nasty and stinks, and I just need to get away from it. That's what we're doing now. I bought the tiles. I'll pick them up tomorrow, and I'll start prepping for the tile installation after that. The store yesterday, the choice was these two tiles, and they're very close. This is like a biscuit. This is like a white. This has a little bit of a gloss. This is more of a matte finish. I like this tile better. This is the tile that matches the base. And I just opened up the door and realized I bought a white door kit, which I don't remember doing, but I also bought it 12 years ago or so. It's been sitting around. This is what I'm going with. I'm gonna go pick it up. My girl, she wants to come with, right, Dilly? On our way to the tile store. I've been working on the video and I just realized that I really don't have a cutoff point. So I'm gonna end it here, going to the tile store. And when next I resume the video, we'll be working on installing the tile. I appreciate you watching and thanks for the likes and the comments. I'll see you in the next video, coming out soon. Thanks. Bye for now. Driving down the road to pick up some tile. I got my girl. We're riding in style.